Throats of wrinkled old ladies cry out for the smoothness of sugar cane and shriek for the feel of the earth. We can't grow coffee on windowsills. Rice can't sprout through concrete. It is madness we fight it for in the morning as we pace the streets of our hovels. Lunatics we become reading our poetry and waiting for God. I'm tired of hearing how much we love, of the reasons why Columbus was never murdered, of brown nipples that welcome sick white men to suck in the rapes that make weakens the rainbow. Do not speak to me of tolerance to justify the crimes against our babies and the sins of our inaction. It is there for the world to read, on the foreheads of your sons, in the stomachs of your daughters, in the black brain room you run to when the cheap rum seeps through. You know the real deal. Was held in a cage on the lap of my grandfather on the flight from San Juan, screaming pitifully all the way to Coconut City. Drew blood from the condescending stewardess's hand. What the hell was she kidding me? He knew the direction of the metal bird, felt the coldness on his skin, flung himself wildly against the bamboo bars and shouted obscenities to his master and anyone else within hearing distance. Bendejo, you coward, he called him. You good-for-nothing imbecile. You left the sun to reach for a cold furnace room. And what happens to your space now, Hibero? Will you smile for me if you live in a box? Will you be able to kiss my beak through your tears? Will I be able to run through the yard and take care of my seed? Or will you have me cockfight for you, cocksucker? And hearing no answer, bashed himself against the bars and died in a feathery mess. Love is offense, not defense. Love is sticking a knife in a landlord's back for killing four kids in a fire. It's grabbing a child by the roots of his hair as he lunges for the straps of a purse. It is anger, rage, and caring enough to whip the system, not your wife. Love is making a city stomach quiver when you make your quiet demands. You can't love me and be nice. 70,000 diners were nice. Makes the word Spanish taste bitter in my mouth. A piece of Campos was nice, and they gave him nice torch and doses of radiation to treat the fire in him that was not so nice. Salvador Allende was nice and got it nicely in the back of his fucking head. I'm tired of hearing of how much we love and how nice Puerto Ricans behave, of how we are natural diplomats who would rather die than offend. The facts contradict our existence. The facts contradict our existence. The facts contradict our existence. I'm not invisible. I am flesh and bone, and penis, and blood. Aren't you tired of loving yourself to death?